Fasim Prevet, many else would call. Hello everybody, Carl here. In the previous video, I have totally forgotten about this new aircraft released in version 1.98.1, the Bartini M-RD. The Bartini M-RD. This is remodeled by Eat Rice. This is a blue-rarity. You can buy this if you have a lucky pick, or with 12 unlock points at Northaichev Experimental Works. It has a high range, because according to the Secret Projects Forum, it had been around the world from North-South Pole and back, or the other way around. But anyways, this is a endurance aircraft from the late 1940s, early 1950s. The Secret Project. That's all there is. And you can say this is the very first blue rarity aircraft that you can... Oh no, yeah, that was the Spirit of St. Louis. This is the next single engine blue rarity aircraft after the Spirit of St. Louis. And that is that. The Bartini M-RD, the Bartini M-RD, and enjoy the next video. Hello everybody, it's your friend Carl, welcome back to Aeronautica. And look at the rain. Here on the Lun-class Ekranoplan, en route to Novoaralsk Air Force Base. How's the new rain effects? Let's look at the first person view. What an improvement. As you can see here, it's currently 25.2 knot winds from 064 under this storm cloud. And it's now changed to 095. And for those who are wondering, here are the statistics for the Lun-class Ekranoplan ground effect vehicle. Alright then, there's no more rain. Back to the usual foggy weather. I'll see everyone on the next Aeronautica video. Dos vidania.